Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. So a lot of you guys had requested me to do a reaction video on Thalapathy Vijay's movie, and it's also been a while since I have reacted on any of his films or songs. So I thought let's do a reaction video on Thalapathy Vijay's movie called Theri. So the movie is written and directed by Atli. I think he was also the director of the movie Bigil. The film stars Thalapathy Vijay, Samantha, Amy Jackson, Baby Nainika, डायरेक्टर महेंद्रन, इल्याथी लगाम प्रभु, राधिका सरत कुमार, मोता राजेंद्रन. सो आई रियली लाइक थालापति विजय जी एज एन आर्टिस्ट एंड बट आई हैवंट सी एनी ऑफ हिज फिल्म्स अदर देन मास्टर. सो द पोस्टर ऑफ थेरी लुक्स वेरी नाइस एंड इट हैज़ थ्री डिफरेंट लुक्स ऑफ विजय थालापति जी वेर ही इज़ लुकिंग वेरी डिफरेंट एंड वेरी हैंडसम इन ऑल द थ्री लुक्स. He is posing as a police officer in one of his looks, so I am sure that this film is going to be an action-packed film. So let's not waste time and let's start our trailer.
My father is Joseph, my mother is Joseph, my brother is Joseph. Everything in the world is Joseph to me.
Joseph Kurvila. Vijay Kumar.
போக மாதிரி ஒரு உருவம்.
பைபிள்ல என்ன சொல்லிருக்கு?
பைபிள்ல நிறைய சொல்லிருக்கு. நீங்க என்ன எதிர்பார்க்கறீங்க?
லவ் யுவர் எனிமீஸ் இல்லையா?
அம்மா அம்மா
பாத்து ஃபீல் பண்ணி
நம்ம சொல்ல வெக்கப்படுறவன் வாழவே வெக்கப்படுறான்னு அர்த்தம்.
பிரதர்,
உனக்கு அந்த பொண்ணை பிடிச்சிருந்து நீ ஓகே சொன்னாதான் கல்யாணம்.
நான் ஓகேன்னு சொல்லலனா
அப்பலாம் சொல்லக்கூடாது.
அவருக்கு இங்கிலீஷ்ல பிடிக்காத வார்த்தை
ஹாரியா
போலீஸ்.
நம்மோட சாவு எப்பவுமே நமக்கு வலிக்காது, ஆனா நமக்கு நெருக்கமானவங்களுடைய சாவு இருக்கு பாரு.
பண்ணவங்க யாரா இருந்தாலும் டீச்சர் அடிக்கலாம்.
தேரி பேபி.
Wow, the trailer looks very interesting and there is so much happening there. So looking at the trailer, I think Thalapathy Vijay is a single parent who loves his daughter a lot. In the opening of the trailer, his daughter says that Joseph is her everything, her father, her mother, her brother, and nothing in this world is more important to her than her father. Then we see Thalapathy in a police uniform, what I think is the flashback where he was a cop and he used to fight for everything that was wrong and against all the powerful people. But he came across a villain who killed his whole family but left Joseph and his daughter alive. I think because of this, he left everything behind and started a new life with his daughter in a new place where he met Amy Jackson. So this is what I have understood looking at this whole trailer, and in the climax I think Vijay Thalapathy will take revenge against all those people who killed his family. So the film looks very interesting and Thalapathy Vijay is looking very 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 nice in all the three roles. I really want to see the kid who is looking so cute and has acted really well. So there is a lot of action in this film with some emotion, so it is a complete package. So if you all have seen the movie, then please do let me know in the comment section that how was it. Till then, thank you so much for watching and please subscribe to my channel and do give me a thumbs up. Bye.